Hi, welcome to everyone. My name is Francesca. I'm at I Ching and a Nei Dan teacher. Nei Dan is a Taoist inner alchemy. You can look up there what this means. And in this series of videos, I want to present a course on I Ching and Nei Dan. The I Ching is the sacred book of Taoism, and you can see the next few videos to understand better what is this part in this tradition. And my approach to the I Ching in this course will be to go through an introductory part, not an historical introductory part. I'm not qualified for that. There are tons of wonderful scholarly written books about the I Ching. So yes, of course, some history, but not this is not the point of this course. The point of this course is to be able to collaborate with the I Ching, to get deeper into our questions, into our understanding of life, and to my particular contribution to this is that for every hexagrams which you're going to study one by one during the whole course, for every hexagrams there will be Nei Dan practices, which are the practices that channel and develop the energy that the hexagram embodies or suggests. So if you're using the I Ching to have questions, then you can not just recite the questions into your mind, the answers into your mind, but you can apply them and make them flow into your life through these practices. This is a personal approach, and you can contact me directly. There are links down here. To do this, even if you don't follow this course, you want a consultation, we do a consultation, I'll explain you everything's happening, and also I'll give you exercises, also scalable, like what is your level, and in general what you should do first, after, and when you get more expert in it. For every part of your life or beloved one life. The way, though, I'm going to present this course as an online course, and of course also the consultation are online, or can be online. The way I'm going to present this course also is that the online is a playlist here on YouTube. Each month I will go to two hexagrams with at minimum of four videos, one for the hexagram itself and one for the practice of the hexagram. The videos will remain online for 48 hours since their publication. Then they will be removed from being public, and only the people that want to have the videos and the practice forever will contact me, pay a certain amount. Don't worry, it's not definitely affordable, and get a link that will allow them the access to the video, which at this point will be private on YouTube. Okay, so having said so, the story, the things I want to do here is an introduction, few videos of introduction, how to read the I Ching, how to use it, etc., etc. Then going through all the hexagrams of the I Ching, because the hexagrams of the I Ching from hexagram number 3, they have a story. It's a story of a person that from an ignorant person, not ignorant because it's a bad person, ignorant because in the mean of ignore, I don't know, become an immortal. Again, see up there what immortality means in a Taoist tradition. Become an immortal through this path, the path of 64 hexagrams. So I want to examine that and give practice for that. Okay? The thing is that when this is not the same as consulting the I Ching. However, since this is a public course, you can take it also in this way, so you will learn. But each hexagram can have a totally different meaning for you, as I'll explain better in other videos, depending on the question you have for the I Ching. Thank you very much. See you in the next videos.